Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra and the ability to use a ruler and/or measure objects with your built-in camera, of course. And there's a really neat feature on how to do this that will measure the width, measure the length, measure how far away you are from something. It's really pretty in-depth. So let's go ahead and get this going here. So I double tap. You want to go into your camera app. So we're going into the camera app. And then at the top where you see AR zone, go ahead and hit that. And then down here, you'll see quick measure. So go ahead and click that. And you, most of the time you get this, you have to move it around a bit. It's synchronizing itself, making it more accurate. But as you can see, it's telling me how far away I am from items. I've noticed it can go pretty far. I don't know the limit to it yet, so if somebody knows that, maybe you could tell me. But it'll go fairly far. It has limits, of course. Like here, we're up to 88 feet, 90 feet, or inches. But anyway, I did this because I wanted to get a new mouse pad. My mouse pad it's felt and it's kind of getting kind of crusty. So let's go ahead and demonstrate this. So you want to put it at the end, and then at the bottom here, the plus, you want to tap it to get the starting point, and then move to where you want to get the ending point. So it looks like this is 14 and a half inches. And then let's get how wide it is from here to here. And it looks like it's about 7.5 inches. Now see that it kind of moved. So let's try it again just to be certain. I have to check how accurate this really is. Too bad I didn't have a tape measure here. I would go right along with the tape measure and see how accurate it is. Okay, so see there, now it's saying 13.1, which I know it said 14 in the beginning, so let's try it again. So yeah, 14.3, so that looks like the most accurate. Again, if I wasn't so lazy, I'd get up and get a tape measure and actually double check this, but I think it's pretty close. It's very close on, but if you notice, it moves as, see, not but there, it moves along with to back to where it was when you close in on it. So that's fine. I believe it's pretty accurate. So let's go down this way, and now we have 8 inches, which sounds more like that's correct. And then you can actually take to the right of the plus button. You have a circular button down at the bottom here. You tap that and you can capture what you have. So now you have your measurements all in. I'm assuming that this will be in a Galaxy or in your gallery. And let's see here. I don't want to go into my gallery. I have too many. Oh, let's see. Here we go. No, I can't. Anyway, it'll be in your gallery what we just did, so that's kind of cool. But that's it. That's my video on how to make your phone into a tape measure to help. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Please click the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my video. And until next time, I'm out.